So here is a question. In this question we have asked, what will be the region in which the electromagnetic spectrum where the Balmer series line appear? This is an easy question. So we know that Balmer series belongs to UV as well as visible region of EM spectrum. So the appropriate answer would be option 4th, which is visible. So this would be the correct answer.